she needs to eat and drink. So he has a possibility to be able to...
Today, we are so glad, because most focus just on health, and immigration forgetting with the very people also clearing these drivers. There is the same risk that this team of health face, the same risk we also face.
Yes.
Because also these drivers come close to us, we touch their documents, we clear them, we have to identify them whether they're on the wanted list in the country or not, whether they're criminals. So we take much more time interacting with them.
We have assessed our level of preparedness. However, to certain level, we are somewhere, and our health workers are promising, and I want to salute them so much for their effort. But there are challenges that they are, which is interfering their day-to-day activities. These are the PPEs to the challenge, because most facilities visited, including Koboko, Arua, there is still an issue with the PPEs for the health. This is both at the health facilities and at the isolation centers, because even those ones working in the isolation centers, they have no personal protection equipment. In the hospital, those ones on case management, they have but what they have is not sufficient and for them to deliver quality services and also to protect themselves. I want to appreciate they have received the allowances, though there is still a big challenge on their payments. They told us they received the money, 800,000, but they cannot tell this 800,000 they received is covering which period. So still we call upon the management, especially the office of the DHO, to ensure the communication is made to the frontline health workers for them to be able to appreciate the money they are receiving, for which period and how much.
We are not satisfied with the way quarantines are being managed. The funding has delayed. Most of the quarantine centers don't have enough food. So we request the Minister of Health to send money for management of quarantines as soon as possible.